Australian authorities have identified a large area in the Indian Ocean where they will focus the search for a capsized Chinese fishing vessel. A spokesperson for the Australian Maritime Safety Authority told Xinhua on Thursday that based on drift modeling, a remote 12,000 square kilometer zone has been identified to search for the vessel. A Chinese deep-sea fishing vessel capsized on Tuesday in the central Indian Ocean, which has so far left 39 people on board missing.